feedback that Mike offered an all-in-one communication solution for the mobile workforce. Rather than using private radio solutions to build a short-range reception, clients quickly realized they could enjoy the same instant communication but with digital push-to-talk coverage across the Americas. Plus, they could benefit from regular voice calls, fax, PC capability, all in one device. Over the years, technology has certainly evolved. Now we use smartphones, wireless email, and even today we're wireless applications for field workers. Today, Mike remains the all-in-one business tool, and our latest device, the Mike Collaborate Curly API, will help improve our clients' business communication, and more importantly, especially in these tough economic times, it will help our clients save money, increase revenue, and simply be more effective. So what are some of the ways that Mike does this? Let's imagine a day in the life of Mike. It's Wednesday morning, and Joe, the project manager at his company's most significant job site, gets a Mike push-to-talk alert from one of his electrical contractors. Apparently, one of the key components being installed is faulty and needs a replacement before work can be completed. On this, his top customer is due to visit the site this afternoon and is expecting a full working inspection that depends on this component. There's significant financial penalties if any part of the inspection is failed. Joe asks the contractor to take a photo of the component with his Mike phone and send it a push to you to the central part of dispatch. Meanwhile, Joe places a call to the dispatch supervisor to talk through the situation. Luckily, all delivery vehicles are equipped with Telus' GPS tracking and dispatch solution, so the supervisor is able to quickly identify which available vehicle with the required part is closest to the job site, and she immediately sends the priority wireless work order to request the delivery be made in 30 minutes. Joe then triggers a group push-to-talk call to inform the testing team that they're delayed approximately 45 minutes and will please stand by. A couple minutes later, the supervisor mics Joe back with good news. The delivery driver has accepted the order on his handset, and he's on his way. Joe sends an email using the Mike BlackBerry to let his management team know that there's been a slight delay, so that everything's under control for this afternoon. And finally, Joe mics his boss, who's in the Toronto Airport on his way to Vancouver with the customer. He's happy to discover that their plane has also been delayed for approximately an hour. Amidst all the chaos, Joe has missed a couple phone calls. Once again, luckily, Joe's using Telus Visual Voicemail, and so he's able to quickly scan through the converted email transcripts of each voice message on his Mike BlackBerry. Neither voice message is urgent, and he forwards both transcripts to his team by email to follow up. So in summary, Telus is extremely excited to offer the new Mike BlackBerry Curve 8350i to Mike customers in Canada. The ultimate all-in-one business tool now includes push-to-talk, full cellular voice services, email with a full QWERTY keyboard and BlackBerry experience, GPS with optional business applications like Telus Tracking and Dispatch. And, I didn't mention, this is the first BlackBerry to offer Wi-Fi capability, which can connect to both private and public hotspots for data transmission. We'll have some real-life client examples, like I said, in a little while. But first, I'd like to introduce Ian Willis from AIM Cloud Support. Thanks again to Ian and AIM for participating in today's event and for allowing us to hold this event in such a fantastic venue.
Thanks you all for coming out. I know the weather really didn't cooperate for everybody to get here today, so thanks for taking the time to come to our facility. My name is Arnold Sportman for a telecommunications customer. measure time in tenths of a second. So, you know, the ability to get a hold of someone anywhere, anytime, immediately is of paramount to us, and we'd be able to do that. In our race car, we use a two-way radio communication system, which, you know, if you're familiar with three radios, they have them, you know, we use walkie-talkies as a kid. You go out and read across the yard, the race car works very similar in a certain area. The mic system is a two-way radio, but it doesn't have mics. I mean, I was in Mexico City at a race we were doing in Mexico City, and my brother, who runs one of our race teams, he was in Virginia. And the track in Virginia is in a very remote area. Cell service isn't always the strongest in that particular area. And I need to get a hold of him to confirm something. And I couldn't reach him on cell, so I thought, let's try the mic. So hit the button. Sure enough, there he was, just like we standing across the road. I couldn't believe it. 2,500 miles away, and I'm talking to the radio system. That had me sold right there. And we've been using mic ever since put guys on top groups. When we're at the track, one of the hardest jobs we have is getting everybody coordinated to go to dinner. You can believe it. So here we are trying to get 12 guys to decide where we're going to dinner, get on the top group, say, okay, no one's after me. We'll be leaving at 7, everybody needing along. Simple applications like that to at the track, our race trailer is set up, we're working in the garage area, we're chasing down parts, can't beat the part. He might, team manager, present Jason parts, he can run over to the trailer, get the part, get it back to us, because we're on time doing the schedule. You know, they don't wait for us, the track goes 3 to 8 o'clock, we have to be on track at 8 o'clock. So, we use Mike and the team number of ways. The ability with the new BlackBerry E350i will be further enhanced. Chris Jameson, who does our communications, he can now email me any press releases that are going out, get quotes, do approvals, get stuff out much quicker than having to get online with a computer, battery.